Another client win. Happy to report that my discovery call this afternoon went super well. I followed the technique that Ahmad lays out in module 5 almost to the letter, and it was so smooth and effortless. I was amazed at how natural it felt, even though it was my first time ever doing a call like that. Makes me even more excited than I already was to dive into the rest of the materials. I'm actually going to be putting together a proposal for the client over the next few days. This is what happens when you do sales the right way, okay? The wrong way makes people feel all kinds of uncomfortable. If you've been uncomfortable selling, if you hate the idea of feeling salesy, if you know every time you get into a conversation with a prospect, it feels a little bit slimy, you don't like the things that you're saying, they don't feel real and authentic, you've been doing it the wrong way. The truth is that when you master consultative selling, when you know actually how to have a powerful sales conversation that feels good to you and feels right to you and is transformative and empowering for the prospect, everything is different. It's like tasting chocolate for the first time, right? It's like once you've had chocolate once, you don't even remember what it was like to not have chocolate. Same thing. When you learn how to sell the right way, you won't even remember what it was like to sell the wrong way.